Hey guys, Circle is back. Back for more Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Let's do this, shall we? Alright, and I also would like to say Happy Mario Day, as it's here once again. Alright. I would do Super Mario Galaxy, or Super Mario Odyssey, but Grizz and Silhouette are not around, and right now they're sort of busy. But in the meantime, I'm still playing a Mario game to honor Mario, you know, on this day. All right, let's continue, shall we? Story mode. Now, in the last episode, I believe we just defeated Rabbit Kong. Oh, I almost forgot to say, this is part 7. Yeah. So, let's get things started, but first... Well, you definitely have a point there, Princess Peach. Alright, so... But first, let's check out the Battle HQ. I don't think we need to... Guess it's time to change things up. Let's get Mario new arm cannon. Let's activate this. Oh, nice. Alright, we're out of these thingies. I don't know what they're called. Let's get this thing. Yeah! Sorry, too soon. Yeah! Alright, and... Now we got a drone for Rabbit Peach. Yeah, alright. Let's get this for Rabbit Luigi. Alright, well, users are overcome with the... let's do this. Actually, this. Alright. Oh, why not? Sorry, Luigi, I didn't mean to do that. Well, for now, that's all good. Let's see if this new skill will take us anywhere. Well, we got the new skill to move stuff, I guess. Well, that's new and pretty cool. But our next stop. This desert. Hmm. Well, I guess that's accurate that they only have 7. But that's a pretty random but good number. Okay. You know what? Let's go. We'll check out what we've missed later. I would like to see what's going on right now. Huh? Oh, can't move that. Okay. Whoa! Here's a new cannon. So we're in some kind of hot and cold desert mountain or something? Well, wherever we are. Seems pretty cool. Oh, this was a desert before. That's weird. Okay, that's a weird comparison, but I'll give you points for that, Beepo. Today? There you are. Oh no. Again? Yeah. You read my mind, Beepo. Seriously, Toad? Throw out the map and let your heart be your guide. Okay, that's not the best motto, but I like it, still. Sure, Toad, no problem. Sure, that's a... Okay, yeah, you know, that might actually be the best idea for now. Okay. Oh. Okay, where do we go? Alright, well, wait a minute, let's just check. Okay. I guess this is our way. Alright, let the battles begin! Alright, let's... I high made 4, it looks like. Normal... those guys... Okay. 2 hoppers and 2 pawns, I guess. Let's fight. Let's go over here. Yeah, I might have said this before, but if I did, sorry. It seems a little ridiculous that seems like Luigi has to have some kind of dress, and Rabbit Peach has like a, you know. Okay, so that worked, even though it did backfire a little bit. Oh! Nice. And now Mario. Mario time, I guess. Enemy's turn. Mario, go! Oh. Okay, well, that was a waste. Oh no! Well, maybe that wasn't entirely a waste. Something after you. Hey, you're done. Ha! Okay, alright, let's move here. In your face. Well, that did some damage. Okay. Let's finish you. Ha! Alright. Well, I guess we started off pretty well. But, better keep an eye on Rabbit Luigi. Prepare. I highmate 5. All of them are normal. Whoa! Vampire? Oh. Well, that could be useful.
Ha! Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm liking where this is going. For now, let's send this after you. You're gone. At least you're up high. Enemy's turn. Use the rocket launcher from there. Alright. Well, that's two to hit it. Make that three down. Uh-oh. Yeah, better break this thing down. Oh. Now. Yeah! Alright, well, looks like we completed this stage. Perfect. Stuff's pretty cool. Let's just have a look before we, you know, go away. But what's up here? You know, they may say this is chaos, but I think this is all pretty cool stuff. If you agree with me, say in the comments below. Huh? What is it? Uh-oh. Beepo's right. It has gotten bigger. We gotta get spawny if we're gonna stop it. I mean, don't you think that's obvious? Hmm. Step two, step... Step back. To find spawny, you must defeat the rabbits who... Sorry. Two steps forward, one step back. To find spawny, you must defeat the rabbits that plague you at every step. However, each victory frees them from the mega bug upon high. Pay close attention when you defeat an enemy. You'll see that the mega bug regains some sort of strength it's lost when it's merged with your foe. Hint, it goes like a... It's running. Huh. Okay. Oh boy. That doesn't sound good. So, is it trying to say we need to free as many as we can, but also don't free too many of them? Would be nice if it said that. It isn't good, Beepo. Yeah. Okay, I'll do it, Mario. Let's-a-go! So, I guess our first priority is finding Spawny first, and then maybe we'll be able to fix this more easily. Ha! Oh, they're called power orbs. Far so good. Yeah. Huh. Wait, is this some kind of puzzle? Wait. Oh. Just a second. Sorry, 5, 6, 7. One more. Ah. We may go a little overtime just because it's a holiday for Mario. Yeah. Oh. Mario's got a new cannon. Yeah. Hmm. Okay. Let's keep it going slowly. I see. Alright. Hmm. Yeah! Let's go. Hmm. Hey, aren't we back where we started? Why'd we stop? Thank you, Toadette. You know, I used to be obsessed with marbles as a kid. That's a golf thing, Toadette, but sure, no problem. Next time, if we're doing that next time, I'll do that. Like, I just need to remember it. Whoa! Yeah. Why is there underwear all over the place? That's what I'd like to know. What? Wait, I just looked at that. Sorry. But I'd be willing to bet that that was a clue. Like, maybe Rabbit Mario's close by. Apparently. Oh. You know, funny thing. I saw something pretty funny like that. Something like that recently. You see, these two guys were doing a standoff. Oh. Alright. Let's do a little bit of this and let's see if we can finish the stage. But before we go into battle, I'd just like to say, at one point I saw one of those things where they were doing a standoff, but then one of them had to itch his nose, and then he was like, "That's not my move! That's not my move!" It start the music again. It was funny for me, at least. I don't entirely remember where it was from, though, so I couldn't tell you where. Alright, let's start this battle, shall we? What the? Oh. Yeah. Yikes. You know, I've defeated a lot of Bullet Bills, but never thought it'd get defeated like that. So undignified. Yeah. Okay, I'm like a psychic here. Okay, Alright, well, we're almost over time. Well, we're about to. I lost track of time. I made 2. Alright. After this, we're gonna finish off the video. Well, that's a good way to start it. Idea. amplifying your powers. Priority is getting to the area. Oh no. Maybe we can... Let's see if we can clean up that honey. Well, the penny spawn. Oh no. killed him all the way over there. Seriously close. Let's just look through the battle HQ and we'll be done for this video. Save up for that. Now let's save. Alright. Well, I guess that's it for today's video. Oh. If you like this video, I hope you do consider subscribing, or at least leaving a like, or checking out my YouTuber friends in the description below. Alright, and for all... And happy Mario Day to everyone, aka March 10th, which sorta looks like Mario. Alright. And so, for today's question of the day, if you could make like your own holiday up for a video game character, who would you do it for, and how would it work? Like, you know, Mario Day works. Alright. And for what points the way, what would you guys like me to do for other video? Just leave it in the comments below. Alright, well then, I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Bada bing, bada boom. May the Emerald Ninja and his friends always be at your side.